much any technique, before he pulls, you have to show capturing his attention. Because his focus is here right now, he pulled here. Even Shion Nage, he's pulling, right? But before that, you take his attention. That's why you can attack where he's at, no more he's at, concentration, no more here. That's why you can control him, right? But same as technology. First, show it, and yeah, his mind is capturing this one, but yet, what he still remember, pulling motion. But pulling strength become much weaker because of this. And then,
men,
chest forward.
Good.
When he pulls, normally he pulls this way, jump, here, jump. But when you do, katate mochi, you want to attack this part of the hands to raise your case elbow. Therefore, this part wants to be in your chest. So when he pulls, you have to push your shoulder forward. This part connected with your chest. You have to be men. Next, not the hands yet. You have to create a connection with the grip. Therefore, you have to move in first. Forward. And if you feel the tension, if you can separate the motion, if you feel the tension, then you start raising your arm to bring the case elbow. そこからショルダーファーストで、そこからカティン、皆様、カティンに行ってみましょう。This one is very important. You want to push it down from here. You want this to be able to push this way. だから、this one is a little bit lower itself than normal Ikaja. で、クロス、a little bit to the side. だから、you can see a little bit upwards.Lower, and then move around like this. So you have to use it here. Lower, lower, lower. And we break it. Not with the hands. Not with the hands, but here. The cold break. Use it. Then put this one. Without. This is a movement where we're looking at grabs the shoulder.
基本技っていうのは手を持ったり、肘を持ったり、肩を持ったりした技を練習する。
In 基本技、we have to take a one grasp of the wrist, elbow, and shoulder.
肩持ちっていうんだから、肩の操作を大事に。
So this technique called the shoulder grabbing. Therefore, it means you have to use the shoulder as step.
そうしないと、肩を持った意味がなくなっちゃう。手だけでやる。
There is no point using hands breaking Lucas grip from here. Well, Lucas, and one of the basic principles of Aikido, you use a part where you attack. In this case, it's shoulder.
そして相手の人の肩をこう持って、左足を横に出しながら、面と入れたときに、この手が全然変化がないと、肩の持ってる相手のこの拳と自分の肩がくっついていかないの。
It is very important at the first tai sabaki, you have to also use a shoulder that the next motion you can attack where you're supposed to be attacking. So you have to do something with the shoulder.
さっき説明があったように、拳が右手でこういってここからこう攻めたくても隙間がこう空いてると攻めれない。
When you control the uke from his elbow, if there is a gap, you can't control uke, no matter how you use your shoulder.
だから、ここに詰めたときに、スッとこういうふうに肩が入ってかない。
As you move in, one of the things that you have to, important thing, you have to create the connection with your shoulder and this
grip. そして、自分の肩を前にぐーっと出すと相手の肘と肩が上がってくる。
Then, only after you create a connection, If you use it, raise your arm, you really can control his elbow from the connecting part, not from the hand.
だから、こうやって手をこう向こうに出しながら面と入れるときに、肩も一緒にグッとこういうの相手とくっつくように。
It is important when you first touch Shaisabaki, you move your shoulder forward so that you can create a connection.
Not only hand.
Of course, you move your hand, you move your hand, but The reason why you move your hand is to open and bring your shoulder forward. That's the reason. It's not just hand itself. So you have to bring your shoulder forward. The hands move in order to use the shoulder.
今みんなの見てると、手だけが面、これはもうグッズ、あるいは面、これも同じ。
This is the same. Basically, what you're doing is like you're some of you are moving hands, but there you know. Feeling in here, or just no moving at all.
だから必ず目を下りた時に、ね、この肩がうっとこう入ってく
る。 You have to use shoulder。
そうです。
You have to use shoulder forward。
そうすると目を下りた方の手をここに固定すると、手をこうやらなくてもこのまま肩をぐるっていくところに。
So you're using shoulder。
Shoulder でプッシュ、 Easy。 そのイージー余ったところをパッと叩いて。
That is why the rest of the movement is very easy. Hands is very easy because he's controlling. You control his body through the connecting part.
その時に親指をこうにならない。
Don't place grab like this.
必ず親指を。
Make sure like this, like so. Open up your thumb and index finger.
さあ、それから向こうに出る時に。
When you move forward,
今この人の体がここにある。
His body is here.
それをぐーってやってこれ引っ張る。
Don't pull to the side.
こう言ってるまま下にこう右に降りてくると相手がどんどんどんどん下が降りるの。でもこのままだと相手は崩れない。そこで右足が斜めに行けば。
So, instead,
引っ張る必要もないし押さえつける必要も
ない。Instead of moving straight forward, you move diagonally forward because it's going down.
こう上がって肩がここで持ってずっと上がっていく。
Yeah.
だから肩がずっと出ていく。一緒に足が出ていく。そこでそっと引っ張る必要も何もない。
There is no need to pull to sideways.
今見てると少し引っ張ってる人がいた。
As I watching, some of you pulling. So,
knee みたい。
This is like a knee.
You have to cut down. だからその knee みたいにやらなくていいから、肩をこっから向こうにこの左の肩をずっと出していきながら足が出てる。
When you cut, even cut down, not just with the hands, but you have to use your shoulder to cut down. Image. Next.
左手で肘を持つときに。
When you grab the elbow, take the elbow.
こういうふうに持たない。
Don't grab like this.
これは相手の肘がこう曲がるの。
It end up in bending of his elbow.
だから、降りてる手のまま、ずーっと。
Like so.
ずーっと。
So look at his arm totally
stretched. そうすると、この固定とこの手で、パッと相手の手が固定できる。
That way you can fix with his arm.
こういったときに、こういって、こうに持つ。これがこれルーズになる。
That's what's up, I don't
know.
だから、ルンと降りたら、このまま、スッと。極端に言うと、これとこれは平行な
の。It's parallel, parallel, sorry.
そのまま左足がルーッと出てけば、ほら、一緒に出てくる。肩、手と、全部。
All together.
それで右足がふわっと出てひっと。だこの時にもこの肩についてる手と肘と腰でふっ決まってきた。そのままずっと降りてる。降りてって一緒に膝がふっと。だから、いつまでもルーズなところはない。
So during the movements, there's no part where okay.
During the movements, you have to keep controlling, and then you shouldn't lose the control, the connection. Totally locked, okay, and then don't let Uke loosen his locked body.
Keep
all the way down, keep controlling, okay? And off.
He can stand up from here. だけど、ここで、ゲッ！ここでロックして。そのロックのままでずっと置いて
る。
そのお気をつけなが
ら。So please take up these small points.
はい、よろしくお願いします。